In this video, I am going to share with you the benefits of rose water and castor oil in your sister locks. Here I am using my rose water moisturizing hairspray to re-moisturize my sister locks protective style twist. Oh my goodness, it feels so good on my scalp. You simply lift your hair and spray your scalp thoroughly and also the ends of your hair. Now, the benefits of rose water is that it's excellent for scalp health. Rose water has soothing and balancing properties, which can be beneficial for maintaining a healthy scalp. It can help to reduce scalp irritation, itchiness, and inflammation. Additionally, rose water's microbial properties may help combat dandruff and other scalp conditions caused by microbial infections. Now I am putting on my lavender castor oil. And as you can see, I am dotting it all through my scalp and especially around my edges. Castor oil is rich in omega-6 fatty acids and vitamin E, which nourishes the hair follicles and promote hair growth. Applying castor oil to the scalp can help stimulate hair growth and prevent hair loss. As you can see, I am putting it all over my head and in my scalp, and then I'm going to put it on the ends and massage it in real good into my scalp. One more word about rose water. It contains vitamins A, C, and E, which are known to promote hair growth and strengthen the hair follicles. Now, castor oil is very emollient, and it has properties that help to moisturize your scalp and your skin, which helps to prevent dryness. All you do after you have all these wonderful ingredients in your scalp and on your hair is rub it in real good, massage it good in your scalp. And as you can see, I am just taking my fingers and rubbing my hair back, right? I'm using the palm of my hand. I'm not using the fingertips because that really does break the hair at the root. And as you can see, I am massaging it in all directions, moving the scalp and stimulating the follicles. This feels so good. This protective style has been in my head for about 2 weeks on this video. And as you can see, oh my goodness, this stimulates the growth, also massaging the neck, stimulating the blood flow. It is an excellent treatment for stimulating your scalp and hydrating your hair. And using these ingredients in between the protective style helps the style to last a little longer. Simply rub the ingredients into your hair, rubbing your edges back with your fingers and making sure that you cover all areas of your hair. This particular hairstyle is so easy. You can put it up, you can wear it in various styles, and I just love it. It's a style that I don't have any plans of taking down anytime soon. And soon I will be shampooing this hairstyle and re-moisturizing it with the rose water and the castor oil again. And I will first get under my steamer and re-moisturize my hair. This feels awesome. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and make sure you hit the bell notification. This way you will get all notifications when I upload another video.